Hey guys, what's up? And I just want to share to you guys again this 35 gallon aquarium. So I'm planning to change this. Actually, not to change this, but to change the kind of fish na alagaan natin. Kasi para may iba naman time to time. Although hindi ko lahat sila papalitan, magdadagdag lang ako at saka babawasan ko yung mga hindi compatible sa ipapalit ko. Kasi meron akong natanggap na mga goldfish. So I have 5 pieces of goldfish and they are a bit larger than before. So, ngayon medyo malaki na sila. I think bagay na bagay sila dito, samahan ko pa ng malalapad na angelfish. Although goldfish are not really for planted tanks, but I guess nasanay naman sila sa pond na napakadaming plants. So, I guess hindi naman siguro nila sisirain tong landscape natin. Okay, so if you want to buy some of my fish here, so available dito yung mga tiger barbs ko, guys. Yan, as you can see, they are fully mature breeder sizes tiger barbs. Although yan lang yung bibenta ko kasama yung mga green Sumatra ko. Okay, kung hindi nyo bibilin, so mapipilitan ako bumili ng ibang tank at ibukod sila kasi nakakahinayang, napakalalaki na yan. Kung gusto nyo i-breed, magparami ng tiger barb, well, this is perfect para sa inyo, guys. Gusto nyo mag-breed ng tiger barb. Ungendered to, hindi ako marunong mag-gender nito. Pero, sa nakikita ko, palagay ko, guys, is meron ditong mga female at male. Ang alam ko, ang male dito maliit, ang female is malalaki. So, yun. At kasama na rin dito si li-release ko, guys, is itong mga albino red cross tetra. Yan. Yun lang. At saka yung mga yellow honey gourami na yan, or golden gourami, for sale din yan. So, if you want to buy those fish, if you want to have this fish on your aquarium, PM lang kayo o kaya contact ko lang kayo dito sa aking Facebook page, Chris Aquatics. Anyway guys, that's my personal aquarium, so maasahan nyo talagang malulusog yan dahil alagang-alaga yung mga yan, guys. Kita nyo naman sa mga kilusan at galawan sa quality ng tubig ko, guys. Ayan, hindi ako masyadong nagpapalit ng tubig at that's a very good indication na yung fish nyo, guys, is thriving. So makikita nyo naman, no? Diba? Boy na boy sila, malulusog. At never namamatay ng isda tong tank na to. Walang sakit. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Follow me for more. This is Chris Aquatics.